So you can see that the reffing valve is open and the grade out plumbing is open plumbing. So it's pumping on the chamber now. It'll take it a while to get down to a crossover where it can open up the gate valve and allow the turbo to pump. I'll come back when we get near that set point or the crossover point.